Hello and welcome back everyone. AnthWolf here with even more Star Wars The Old Republic, playing as our Jedi Knight Valeris Roh, here on the world of Alderaan. We're here popping our head into the Panteer refuge, where the remains of House Panteer are seeking shelter from House Ulgo, who have usurped the throne after the death of their former queen. We've been asked to speak to Katai Panteer, at least I think that's her first name. Here she is, with Commander Bradle, who we were helping out in Ward Post Hearn.
Now is the time. The longer that Tick is on the throne, the deeper he digs into Alderaan's veins.
I don't disagree, it's...
Our savior! I'm truly honored to welcome you to House Panteer. I am Princess Katai, the closest excuse for an heir we have after that monster Ulgo's work.
I'm honored to make your acquaintance.
I need your help. Pull my family's butcher off our throne, and I will throw my support behind the Republic's choice of ruler. As I was telling Commander Bradel, conventional force won't win this. Bouris Ulgo's army is a match for the Organa's, and what remains of our Queen's Guard. The only chance is for a small force to enter our states, and take the usurper on.
Stop being subtle and tell me what this involves.
Bouris Ulgo's barricaded himself inside the throne room with his most elite guards. Kill him. As long as he lives, he's a threat.
That is not necessary. The man served the Republic for 20 years. Capture him, and he'll receive a fair trial off-world.
I'm afraid you don't get the final word on that.
If you are to face him, you're the only one who can make that choice. But do not trust him to yield the throne alive. This is the private access code for our house's inner sanctum. For what you've done, for what you will do. We must trust you with it. Use it to wrest that dog from our throne. And House Panteer will be forever grateful.
So I didn't want to throw my backing to Princess Katai or Commander Bradle during the conversation with them. We will get a choice whether or not to kill Bouris Ulgo when we actually meet him face to face. So we need to enter Castle Panteer's throne room. It was mentioned, Commander Bradle mentioned there, that he did serve the Republic. He was a military officer. So he knows probably what we intend. I think if you're playing as a member of the Sith Empire, there's a bit of internal politics, and while whichever Panteer they're supporting is away, there is a Sith Lord there running things, and he asks you to definitely kill Bouris Ulgo, because he has things he could spread about the Empire. And we have two members of House Organa here as well. Let's see what they want.
You see, Oryk, House Organa brings with it some impressive allies.
I suppose so. There is an obvious air of accomplishment. Fine. Stranger, come here.
Please, Oryk, where are your manners? Friend, I am Samara Organa, Special Ambassador to House Panteer. This is Oryk Gwynden, Captain of the Panteer Queen's Guard. A word with you, if you will.
You have my complete attention.
Thank you. I truly appreciate your time and attention. Don't you agree, Oryk?
Yes, of course. Let me get to the heart of it, then. It was the cowardly murder of Prince Gaul Panteer, heir to the throne, that plunged Alderaan into chaos. Now, after many years, his suspected murderer has resurfaced.
Okay.
My house seeks evidence to prove the culprit's guilt, and show that House Ulgo paid him.
That certainly seems interesting.
Allow me to augment. House Organa is pledged to help our Panteer brothers capture and try this criminal. Unfortunately, the evidence we seek is locked away in Castle Panteer, now in Ulgo hands. We need someone to liberate it.
Well, we happen to be going into Castle Panteer anyway.
Securing the evidence needed to try this foul murderer is a task worthy of a Jedi.
Brave Jedi, you are a symbol of hope for us all. This could change the entire shape of the war. May the Force be with you.
So find the assassination holo recording. And last but not least...
Master Jedi, I've heard of all your work for House Organa. Please, can you come to our aid once more? The Ulgos are preparing a surprise attack.
Tell me the whole story, and more slowly this time.
Oh, I'm sorry. The situation is dire. I'm afraid it's gotten the best of me. I'm a diplomat, sent here to represent House Organa. But since I've arrived, reports have poured in that House Ulgo is planning a surprise strike. Ulgo's forces are mobile, well-trained, and House Panteer is... Well, what's left of them are bottled up here. Organa's armies will never make it here in time.
I guess we can look into that.
I won't let the Ulgo's invasion come to pass.
It's a relief to have your support in this, Master Jedi. The commanders of the Ulgo army are camped on the outskirts of the old Panteer castle. They'll have half their army camped around them. Take out the generals, and whatever they have planned will fall apart. Luck willing, it'll give us enough time to join with the Panteer in their defense.
I see. So let's have a look. Get back out here. Defeat Ulgo commanders outside of Castle Panteer. We need to infiltrate the castle. Get into the throne room and locate the assassination holo recording. Okay. Oh, this is not the right way. It forwards we go. 50 seconds left on this experience booster. We'll activate a new one just when we get to the outskirts of the castle itself. We might encounter some players of the Sith Empire beside the castle. It is 1 o'clock in the morning, but you never know. But both members of the Empire and the Republic both attack Castle Panteer at the same time for almost the same reasons. What no one's mentioned is there is a Republic strike team that are attacking behind the castle, and members of the Sith Empire. Is it the Republic or is it House Organa? I think it's the Republic, actually, like their commandos. Yeah, and the Sith Empire are killing them as we speak. Here comes House Ulgo. Experience booster activated. Full soldiers. And here's Castle Panteer. This is just a simple bonus mission, there's no stage to it. Ah, gun turrets. The bane of my existence. Can we deal with this at range? I've mentioned it before, but I hate their stun effect if you get too close to them. All the commanders defeated. Being a skill that wasn't ready to be used. Right. Three more commanders. Two more commanders. Okay, and into the castle we go. Okay, so we need to go right to the very back to get to the throne room, but there is an elevator on the right here. Take us to the Hollow Archives.
There, good as new.
No bonus here, it seems. Not getting very lucky at finding this data we're seeking. Bloody hell. It's gonna be the last one we scan, isn't it? This one. I bet it will be. Nope. Okay, what the hell is going on? Kind of going in circles now. This is interesting. There you go. So we downloaded a holo recording, and guessing we get to watch it now? Just to make sure it is what we're seeking. You managed to decrypt a holo recording, but it appears to be damaged. Only the first portion can be played. The damaged holo recording cuts out here. The assassin who murdered Gaul Panteer appears to be a member of House Wrist. There's no sign that House Ulgo was involved. The rest of the holo recording may have more evidence if it can be recovered. Well, we know House Wrist is working alongside Ulgo now. Was it when it before everything happened? Use the data recovery terminal. Let's see if we can restore the information. Hello, Supreme Commander Nail. We'll see you in a moment, I guess. Access the Archive Backup Terminal. Mercenary Commander. So, what backup data did we actually restore? You managed to repair the damaged holo recording. You're now able to view the missing second portion. Wrist appears to have had dealings with a member of House Ulgo. This should be all the evidence needs for House Organa to prove House Ulgo was behind the assassination, in fact. Okay. You know, for a moment I thought I might have been a member of House Full there.
You're fine.
Okay, let's get ourselves over to the throne room now.
fine.
Is a Datacron, I think, on the upper level. I don't think I've ever picked that one up. The way I thought you got it was not the way I thought it was. I remember hunting for it when I was playing as my bounty hunter, Valakar. So, here's Castle Panteer's throne room. Quite a grand structure. We'll be dealing with most of the King's Guard here in a moment. But let's go speak to this so-called king first. See if he'll surrender peacefully.
So, I wondered who would be the first to try for the seat. I didn't expect an off-worlder. Who sent you? The Organas? Those broken fools, the Panteers? What's your stake in this?
Alderaan will not fall. To the Empire or to you.
Has the Republic forgotten? I won the Battle of Rordak by personally boarding Moff Scepter's battlecruiser. What did the Panteers ever do except abandon the Republic when the Senate faced a tough decision? The Panteers' folly has allowed the Thules to return. If I had not stepped forward, the Empire would have Alderaan.
You can't fight the Empire by becoming just like them.
I did what I had to. Do you think that fool Gaul Panteer could have held off the Empire? You have no right to judge me. This is my world. And I'll die before I see it in someone else's hands.
To arms, men! Defend the throne! For Alderaan!
You're quite happy to hide behind your shield while your people die for you. We need to disable the shield generators. Obviously 1, 2, 3, and 4. Thankfully, they left us some toys to do that. There's some of them. We just leave their munitions lying around because why the hell not? I mean, how often do we get to play with heavy explosives as a Jedi? Taking this.
There, good as new.
Did I see another? I did. I'll be taking this.
Thank you.
And we need one more. Hey, perfect. I'll be taking that, and yeah, last shield generator's just down here. Oh, hi. Shield barrier is disabled.
You're making a mistake. I'm the only one with the strength to defend Alderaan against the Empire.
What should we do with you? Well, you're at our mercy, I guess, so I should look at it that way.
No one will judge you except by the evidence of your actions.
When Alderaan falls to the Empire, and our people are sold into slavery, who'll judge me then?
Lock him in restraints. There's a transport outside. Congratulations. Not many people can say they brought down a king. Commander Bradell will want to thank you himself.
Report.
I hope you've got a strong holding cell on the ship.
Oh yes. I'm sure Bouris Ulgo was not one to go quietly. You've done more than the combined might of the Empire and Republic could. Freed the throne from Bouris Ulgo. But it will still be a fierce battle to keep the Empire from consuming this world.
We must defeat the Empire. Everywhere its tentacles creep into our galaxy.
I know you have dedicated your life to ensure this. I cannot hold you here any longer. Thank you for your service. Alderaan is one step closer to freedom because of you.
Here we are, mission complete. I think that was a new experience booster we received. Hey, new schematic. Don't think anyone will probably buy it, but we'll store it anyway. Right, we need to speak to both members of House Organa here at the Panteer Refuge. And then we'll break this video. The next video may be relatively short, tracking down the Sith Lord Neferid. But I think that's the last thing we need to do here.
Ulgo's commanders are dead.
Our scouts say Bouris Ulgo himself was heard raging when the news reached him. The Panteers I've been speaking to are very, very impressed, not to mention my superiors in House Organa. I hope this gift in some way makes up for the risk you've assumed on our behalf.
You see, Oryk, all is well. The evidence has been secured from Castle Panteer.
It seems so. I am pleased we will be able to prosecute the scoundrel who killed our beloved heir. Thank you, Fred.
Today, an egregious wrong has been righted. House Organa is grateful to you, and I am grateful as well.
It was surprisingly simple, really.
Then you are a great asset to our cause, and a true hero. You've definitely earned House Organa's generous reward. You've done much to help forward an alliance between House Organa and House Panteer. Good day to you, friend.
When people start, like, giving such long diplomatic speeches, I just want to curl up and go to sleep and wait till it's over. Is that rude? Yeah. Anyhow, is there a Franta here that'll take us back over to Ward Post Hearn? Probably. Indeed there is. Okay. So I'll jump on this Franta. I have a few things to sell. I'll do that now.
You'll live.
Report your ailments.
Okay.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Yeah, I'll break this video here. But when we come back,
open for business.
We'll be heading to Lord Neferid's hideout. Hopefully we don't get killed by the Death Mark. On our way there, we have taken some time, but for a good cause. But yeah, and then our time here in Alderaan will be complete. This of course has been AnthWolf playing Star Wars The Old Republic. I hope you've all enjoyed, and I hope you all take care. And I'll see you for even more next time. Until then though, bye bye now.